Now to an NDTV exclusive. It's called the celestial glue that binds together the entire universe. Yet, this so-called dark matter has never been seen or found by anyone. Now, India has joined the search for this elusive particle called dark matter by opening a new physics laboratory half a kilometre below the Earth's surface in an unused part of a uranium mine at Jadugora in Jharkhand. NDTV science editor Pallav Bagla is the only journalist to have been allowed into that deep cavern.
This is the entry for the half a kilometer deep dark matter search laboratory. This is the lift which will take me into the womb of the earth in Jadugoda, where Indian scientists have set up a deep underground laboratory. I'm usually very claustrophobic, so I'm a little scared, a little apprehensive. Will I be able to survive? A first for India in the 21st century, a science lab half a kilometer below the Earth's surface. NDTV was given exclusive access as the facility located inside the Jadugoda underground uranium mine was inaugurated. And getting to the lab where the scientists will join the search for dark matter, the elusive celestial glue that binds the universe. It was a unique experience. Here, scientists are actually hiding the equipment from the unwanted constant shower of cosmic particles that bombard the Earth. The rock overburden absorbs these cosmic rays. Vast portions of the universe remain a mystery. All that we see around us forms merely 4.6% of all matter and is called visible matter. A vast amount, 24%, is called dark matter that has never been seen. And over 71% is considered dark energy.
Maybe tomorrow we'll know that different types of planets are there, made of, constituted of different materials. Different types of life is there, which is constituted of different type of matter. So enormous potential is there of knowledge. The small steps that are being taken, tomorrow it should become a giant leap.
Set up at a mere cost of 20 lakh rupees, as the deep uranium mine offers a ready-made cavern, Indian scientists are busy measuring the background radiation that reaches so far below. I'm standing half a kilometer below the Earth's surface. This is India's laboratory for the search of dark matter, a matter which has eluded scientists for a very long time. Will India find this elusive particle called dark matter? 555 meters below the Earth's surface, in Jadugoda, Jharkhand, with camera person GD Shankar, Pallav Bagla for NDTV.